several years ago, China was very close-minded. So governments didn't allow people to speak to foreigners, and our country didn't import foreign equipment. So that was why our progress was very few. But now, since our country have an open door policy, so we have many of the equipment, foreign equipment and techniques was introduced into China. So there needs a lot of people who can speak English to study and research these techniques. So we have to learn English.
Foreign books.